Welcome back. Some breaking news. Two live bombs were found near a railway track in Belagavi in Karnataka. The bomb disposal squad have disposed of the bombs. Rohini now joining us on the phone line with more. Rohini, we understand that initial reports are suggesting that they are country-made bombs and that the IGP has visited the location and the railway police are also investigating the case.
Yes, the bombs were found in a village called Madigunji. This is Khanapur Taluka of Belagavi in North Karnataka. And what it was earlier spotted around 4 hours ago in the morning. And then it is a person by the name of Ganpat Patil, who is an employee of the railways, who is known to man that area. He's called as a key man. He noticed the bombs, and that is when he informed the railway police as well as the local police. The IGP did visit the place of the massacre now, and the bomb squad has defused the bomb. But more importantly, the area was sealed off for nearly 4 hours, and now they have said that it is safe for them to go. Country-made bombs is what the initial reports are saying, but the police say they're investigating as to what is the motive behind leaving these bombs there, and who are the people behind this.
Right, Rohini Swami, thank you so much for bringing us that update.